Ricky dari angkatan 12. Oke, saya catat dulu.
Angkatan 22, Pak.
Sorry, 22. Kupang 22.
Masuk ngarah itu ilmu katip tolong diingat itu.
Ricky Asbanu ini siswa ke-13 ya.
Translator. Wih, kita udah percaya sekali
yang pumi. Oke, yang lain saya mute dulu ya.
Ini, guys, tolong. Ikan.
Karena belum pernah deh.
Siap, Rizky?
Siap, siap, Pak.
Oke, thank you very much. Now, please tell me about yourself, Rizky.
My name is Rizky Aswanu. You can call me Rizky.
Okay.
I'm 19.
Sebentar, you can call me Rizky.
You can call me Rizky.
I'm 19. Oh, 19 years old.
I'm come from Soe.
I come from Soe.
Right. I graduated from Tarikapuri. Airlines business career, majoring in August
business 2000. Career, majoring in being an airline staff, ya. Majoring in being an airline staff.
In August 2022.
Ya, in August 2022. Ini dibaca August ya, Ricky ya.
August, Pak. August.
Ya, August. August, ya.
August. Iya, Pak.
Good. Alright, I come from Soe ya.
Ya.
Why should we hire you?
Because I believe I will contribute to your company.
I will be a great contributor
to your company.
For your company. Okay, to your company's further success.
Success.
Okay. Silakan dibaca. Yang ini, yang punya saya.
Because I believe I will be a great contributor to your company.
Companies.
Future success.
Further success.
Further success.
Further success. Bagaimana?
Yang terakhir ini berapa?
Success.
Success.
Ya, yeah, further success. Ini udah jadi bahasa Indonesia jadi sukses ya. Tapi bahasa Inggrisnya adalah success ya. Oke, why do you want to work at our company?
Because your company is one of the best.
Baik, silakan dibaca.
Because your company is one of the best airlines in the country.
Okay. Why do you want to be an airline staff?
Because I have a dream from childhood to be an airport staff.
Okay. Oke, silakan dibaca.
Because I have had a dream to become an airline staff since I was a child. Child.
Yeah, since I was a child. Yeah, dibaca child. Oke. Okay. What is your weakness?
My weakness is that I am forgetful. So to keep that up, I always read.
Oke, okay, benar ya. Is that I am forgetful?
Forgetful. So
to keep that up,
I always write down the things
I
have to do.
I have to do. Oke. Okay. Silakan dibaca lagi.
My weakness is that I am forgetful. To keep that up,
to keep
that up, I always write down
right. The thing.
Write down the things.
Yeah, write down the things.
Write down the things I have to do.
Okay. What is your greatest strength?
My greatest strength is I have good
is
communication.
I have
good communication.
Good communication.
Communication. So it things ability I can
skills apa terus habis itu
so it
lanjutkan
things ability I can reference and convey information
with communication skills that help me receive and convey information
well
at work.
Yeah,
silakan dibaca.
My greatest strength is that I have good communication skills that help me
receive
and convey information well at work.
Okay. How do you manage a complaint?
Teman, Pak.
How do you manage a complaint? Bagaimana kamu mengatasi keluhan atau komplain?
I will deal with it quickly.
Apa? Deal with it apa?
With it
quickly.
Quickly by showing empathy.
By showing empathy.
And good communication.
And good communication. Terus sudah?
Sudah, Pak.
Good communication. Okay. How much is your expected salary?
I do not demand the salary given to me.
Terus?
But with the skill I have, I applied for a salary of 5 to 6 million. I have you are willing to consider.
Okay. Based on my evaluation on myself, I am expecting the range from 5 to 7 million.
Yeah.
Million rupiah. I hope you can consider that. Yeah. Consider this request of mine.
Request of mine.
Okay, silakan.
Based on evaluation on myself, I am expecting the rank.
Expecting
the rank from 5 to 7 million rupiah.
Rupiahs.
I hope you can consider this request of mine.
Okay. Do you have any question?
No, I have no question.
Yeah, harus tanya dong.
Tanya apa?
Harus tanya. Ya, tanya ini aja ya. After this interview, what should I do next? Gitu ya. Setelah interview ini, langkah apa lagi yang saya mesti ambil? After this interview, what should I do next. Oke, silakan dibaca.
After this interview, what should I do next?
Oke, good. Silakan dikirim WA ke saya. Nanti akan saya kirimkan ini ke kamu.
Iya, Pak.
Berikutnya, saya pengen yang dari Johor, yaitu Bugianto. Ada Bugianto? Bugianto ada dari Johor? Resume recording. Share screen. Okay, thank you very much, Yusrizal. Now, please tell me about yourself, Yusrizal. Mana Yusrizal? Yeah.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Yusrizal Petarigan. I am 20 years old.
Okay.
I come from Rantau Prapat, North Sumatra.
Okay, I come from Rantau Prapat, North Sumatra, right?
And I graduated.
I graduated.
Tadikapuri.
From Tadikapuri.
Business career.
Airline business career. Plus.
Benz Johor.
Brands Johor.
In May
2022. Ya, boleh 2022 juga boleh. Silakan dibaca lagi.
My name is Yusrizal Gopal. I am 20 years old. I come from Rantau Prapat, North Sumatra Utara.
North Sumatra. Bukan Sumatera Utara. Yes?
Graduated from Tadikapuri Airline Business Career. Benz Johor in May.
Ini dibaca May.
May. May.
2022.
Oke.
Yeah.
2000.
Yeah. Why should we hire you?
Bahasa Indonesia.
Boleh, boleh.
Anda harus mempekerjakan saya. Karena saya orangnya disiplin. Tepat waktu.
Punctual, terus.
And pekerja keras.
And hardworking. Oke, silakan dibaca.
You should hire me because I am disciplined, punctual, and
punctual.
Punctual.
Punctual. And hardworking. Okay, good. Why do you want to work at our company? Kenapa pengen bekerja di perusahaan kami?
Karena menurut saya perusahaan ini memiliki
this company
rekam jejak yang sangat baik.
Has a good track record.
Dan menjalankan bisnis secara efisien.
This company has a good track record of running its business efficiently. Yeah. Yeah, silakan dibaca.
Because this company has
a good track record.
I go
A good track record.
A good track record of running is business efficiently.
Okay. Why do you want to be an airline staff?
Karena saya memiliki latar belakang pendidikan yang sangat cocok dengan pekerjaan ini.
Because my educational background fits perfectly with this job. Oke, silakan dibaca.
Because my educational background fits perfectly with this job.
Oke.
With this job.
Ini dibaca with ya, with this job.
With this job.
Oke. Okay. What is your weakness? Apa kelemahan kamu? Dan cara mengatasinya gimana?
Kelemahan saya, saya tidak bisa bekerja secara tim. Untuk mengatasi itu saya berkomitmen.
Oke. Okay. My weakness is that I have hard times working in a team, To overcome that,
untuk mengatasi itu saya,
I am willing to, atau I am committed to always remind myself that this job needs cooperation with other people and colleagues, and to always have a good relationship with my colleagues. Oke, Kalix. Ini tulisannya Kalix. Ya, silakan dibaca.
My weakness is that I have hard times working in a team.
In a team.
To overcome that, I am committed to always remind myself.
Remind.
Myself that this job needs cooperation with other people and colleagues. Colleagues and to always have a good
relationship
with my colleagues.
Colleagues. Okay. What is your greatest strength? Apa kelebihannya?
Saya dapat mengoperasikan komputer
dengan baik atau dengan sangat baik atau cuma
dengan sangat baik.
Okay. I can operate a computer very well. Sudah?
Ya,
silakan dibaca.
I can operate a computer very well.
Karena kalau sangat dengan sangat baik itu bisa jadi kelebihan ya, karena orang biasanya biasa-biasa aja atau kemampuannya nggak begitu bagus dalam mengoperasikan komputer. How do you manage a complaint? Bagaimana mengatasi?
Saya menamasakannya terlebih dahulu.
By first, dengan terlebih dahulu, kenapa?
Kemudian.
Gimana mengatasi masalahnya?
Saya menanyakan masalah.
Sinyalnya ya. Sinyalnya. Diulangi lagi user result. Karena
pertama saya menanyakan permasalahannya terlebih dahulu.
So. Oke, terus.
Kemudian saya memberi masukan untuk jalan keluarnya.
I was listening to it, listening to the complaint attentively, finding the problem, and coming up with the best solution possible. Ya, silakan dibaca.
I manage a complaint by first listening to the complaint.
Listening. Huruf T-nya nggak dibaca.
Listening.
T-nya nggak dibaca. Listening.
Listening. To the complaint
attentively.
Attentively.
Attentively, ya. Yeah. Terus?
Finding the problem and coming up with best solution.
With the possible. Best solution possible. Kurang deh ya. With the best. Dibaca lagi. With the best solution possible.
With the best solution possible.
Yeah. How much is your expected salary? Berapa gaji yang kamu harapkan?
Saya mengharapkan gaji maksimal 4 juta. So.
Minimal atau maksimal?
Minimal.
Minimal ya, oke. Okay. I am expecting at least 4 million ya, 4 million for my salary.
I am expecting at least 4 million for my salary.
Okay. Do you have any question? Ada pertanyaan?
Bisakah Anda jelaskan jadwal?
Jangan nanya yang teknis gitu saja ya. Shift-nya ya, menjelaskan shift-nya ya.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Please kindly explain to me the shift system work in this company for this kind of job. Okay, silakan dibaca.
Please kindly explain to me the shift work in this company for this kind of job.
Kind of job. Yeah. Silakan dikirim WA ke saya.
Siap, sir.
Berikutnya yang dari Johor ada lagi tidak?
Saya apa dari Kupang Road?
Enggak, yang dari Johor dulu. Sudah tidak ada yang dari Johor? Oke, karena kalau Johor ini terakhir, kalau Kupang masih ada besok ya. Jadi saya pengen menghabiskan yang dari Johor dulu. Ya, kalau tidak ada berarti yang dari Kupang siapa ini?
Vicentius, Pak.
Vicentius dari Kupang berapa?
Kupang 27.
Oh, tadi malam kok kamu nggak ikut?
Iya, Pak. Masalah jaringan tadi malam, Pak.
Kalau kamu ikut tadi malam, sudah bisa selesai. Vincentius ya? Kupang 23 ya? Kupang 27 ya?
27.
Kupang 27, Vincentius. Oke, mana ini... Yusri Rizal, oke. Okay. Ya, silakan itu dihafalkan Yusri Rizal, dipelajari, dihafalkan ya.
Siap, siap.
Oke, okay, good. Oke, okay, thank you very much. Now please tell me about yourself, Vincentius.
Thank you, Mister. Hmm? My name is Vincentius J.
Okay.
Vincentius. Hmm?
Right.
You can call me Vincent.
Okay.
20 years old.
Hmm?
I come from Flores, Nagikyo.
I come from Flores apa?
Nagikyo.
Flores itu saja ya?
Oh, yeah, mister.
Okay.
I live in Kupang.
Okay.
I graduated from Tadikapuri. Airlines business career.
Airline business career.
Business career. Majoring in being an airline staff prince.
Staff. Mm-hmm.
Staff prince.
Prince.
Kupang.
Brands Kupang.
In August 2022.
Boleh, 2022 juga boleh. Silakan dibaca lagi.
In August 2022.
Kalau pakai 2000. Kalau 2002 itu 2002. Ini kan 2022, jadi
2022.
Oke, okay, silakan dibaca lagi semuanya.
My name is Vincentius J. You can call me Vincent. I am 20 years old. I'm from Flores.
Yes.
I'm in Kupang. I graduated from Tadikapuri Airlines Business Career.
Yes.
Major in being and analyst.
In being.
And online staff
brands.
And online staff brands Kupang. Mm-hmm. In August 2022.
Okay. Why should we hire you?
Because I am one of the graduates of Tadikapuri Airline School.
Tadikapuri Airline School.
It means I have.
Bentar ya. It means
I have been educated and trained
mm-hmm.
to work for a company like yours.
Yeah. Oke, okay, silakan dibaca lagi.
Because I am one of the graduates mm-hmm. of Tadikapuri Airline School.
Airline school.
It means I have been educated. And trained to work for a company like yours.
Okay. Why do you want to work at our company?
Because your company is
already seperti ini.
Yo.
Atau bahasa Indonesia saja dulu. Bahasa Indonesia saja dulu. Karena bahasa Inggrisnya saya tidak mengerti kalau kamu ucapkan.
Karena perusahaan Anda sudah terkenal, memiliki fasilitas yang baik, dan memberikan pelayanan yang terbaik. Dan memberikan pelayanan yang terbaik kepada penumpang. Dan memberikan pelayanan yang baik
Oke, silakan dibaca.
Because your company is already well known for having good facilities and for giving the best
for always. Ini yang dibaca yang punya saya ya. Yang dibaca yang punya saya.
Oh, ya ambil. For having good facilities and for always giving the best service to
services
to passengers. Okay.
Why do you want to be an airline staff?
Because this job feels perfectly.
This job fits perfectly.
With my educational background.
Okay. Silakan dibaca lagi.
Because this job feels perfectly.
Fits.
Because this job fits perfectly with my educational background.
Okay. What is your weakness? Tell me about your weakness.
My weakness is my poor English.
Okay, wait, my weakness is my poor
English proficiency. However now, I am learning it intensively from various sources, but both online and offline too.
And offline. Okay, silakan dibaca yang punya saya.
My weakness is my poor English proficiency. However, now I'm learning it intensively from various
sources,
both online and offline.
Okay. What is your greatest strength?
I am a sociable and adaptive person.
I am a sociable and adaptive person.
I am also an efficient problem solver.
Okay, good. How do you manage a complaint?
I manage a complaint.
I manage a complaint
by first listening to the complaint. Complaint attentively. Then I will come. I will come up with the best solution.
Yeah. Silakan dibaca lagi.
I manage a complaint by first listening to the complaint attentively. Then I will come up with the best solution.
Okay. How much is your expected salary?
In relation to salary, I trust the company's policy. Company's policy.
Okay. Dibaca lagi.
In relation to salary, I trust the company's policy. Policy.
Okay. Do you have any question?
If I pass this interview, interview test, when can I do the next step?
Okay, good. Silakan kirimkan WA ke saya, Vincentius. Berikutnya siapa lagi?
Saya, Pak.
Siapa namanya?
Celestina Ga.
Celestina Ga dari Kupang berapa?
Kupang 22.
Celestina Ga ya. Okay, thank you. Now please tell me about yourself.
Nomor satu, Kamista.
Jangan konsen dengan nomor. Pertanyaan saya, tell me about yourself. Karena nanti pertanyaannya random.
Yes, sir. Thank you very much. My name is Listina Ka. You can call me Liz. I am 21 years old.
You can call me Liz. Okay.
I am 21 years old.
Okay.
I come from India. I live in Kupang.
Okay.
I graduated from Pedikapuri. Business career majoring. And being an airlines official. October. Two thousand 2022.
Dibaca lagi yang punya saya.
My name is Celestina. My name is Celestina Ka'a. You can call me Liz. I am 21 years old. I come from Ende. I live in Kupang. I graduated from Tedikapuri Airlines Business Career, majoring in being an airlines official in October 2022.
Okay. Why should we hire you?
You should.
Begini. Kan sudah saya sering ingatkan ya, tulisan dengan bacaannya itu beda. Jadi kamu kalau sering lihat video-video saya yang dulu, ini sudah sering saya koreksi ya, berkali. Oh, sorry, berkali-kali saya koreksi. Jadi jangan melawan kesalahan terus-menerus yang sama.
Ya, yeah, Mister.
Ya, yeah, silakan.
You should.
Ya, lanjutin. Ya, lanjutin.
Hear me because.
Hear me. Bukan hear, hire. Kalau hear itu mendengar.
Because I can't.
Salah. Hire. Ini dibaca hire.
Suaranya tidak dengar, Pak.
Masih tidak dengar suaranya?
Iya, Pak. Dengar hanya tidak dengar, Pak, suara, Pak.
Masih tidak dengar suaranya?
Sudah dengar, Mister.
Ya, cara membacamu itu salah tadi. Ini dibaca hire me because
I can't. Adapti.
Bahasa Indonesia.
Karena saya memiliki kemampuan public speaking, keterampilan dan pengetahuan yang baik, disiplin dalam waktu, dan bertanggung jawab dalam bekerja.
Ya, silakan dibaca.
You should hear me.
You should.
You should hear me.
Kok Yusuf itu?
You should.
Should D. Akhirnya huruf D. You should. Ya, terserah. Terusin. Tapi cara baca kamu itu salah. Terusin.
Hear me because
Hire
me because I have good communication skill. I am also adaptive, disciplined, and responsible at work.
Okay. Why do you want to work at our company?
Because in my opinion,
Opinion. Yeah. Terus.
Your company.
Yeah. Lanjutkan.
Is one of the because airlines and always.
Kamu nggak pernah itu ya, nggak pernah saya kirimin video itu nggak pernah ditonton ya. Nggak pernah. Celestina.
Pernah, Mister.
Kok masih seperti ini? Harusnya ini cuman diulang-ulang saja. Jadi harusnya udah lancar banget.
Airlines and always gives the best service to passenger.
Ini macamnya services.
Services.
Okay. Yeah. Nanti kalau harus diulang lagi lama nanti. Why do you want to be an airline staff? Kenapa pengen jadi staff maskapai?
Because being an airlines. Staff is one of my dreams.
Ini bacanya educational.
Educational.
Bukan education saja, ya. What is your weakness?
My weakness is that I am not.
Fluent
in English. But I am.
Kata apa?
Committed. But I am
committed
to continuous to continuous.
Yeah.
Continuous.
Apa itu?
To continuous.
Bahasa Indonesia aja dong. Ini sudah mau selesai, harusnya sudah mungkin hampir 100-an interview saya melatih. Kamu masih kayak gini aja. Berarti kamu nggak pernah masuk atau gimana? Nggak pernah ngeliat temennya latihan?
Iya, karena saya HP saya ada rusak, Mister.
Kan bisa lihat YouTube atau setelahnya juga. Bahasa Indonesia saja dulu.
Karena saya tidak bisa.
Ya, teruskan.
Karena saya tidak bisa berbahasa Inggris saya akan berjuang belajar bahasa Inggris lebih baik lagi maupun belajar offline dan online supaya saya bisa berbahasa Inggris dengan baik dan benar.
Oke, dibaca lagi.
My weakness is that I am
that, is that.
My weakness is that
weakness.
I am
weakness.
My weakness is that I am
is
not.
Is that. Ini dibaca that.
My weakness is that I am not fluent in English, but I am committed to learning it from online and offline.
What is your greatest strength?
Saya memiliki kemampuan berkomunikasi yang baik dan percaya diri yang tinggi.
Komunikasi yang baik gimana? Dari tadi ngomong aja salah terus. Yang dari tadi kan ngomong salah terus bahasa Inggrisnya. Itu komunikasi apa itu? Teruskan.
Karena saya memiliki percaya diri yang tinggi. Dan mampu bekerja dalam sebuah tim.
Oke, silakan dibaca.
My strength is my good communication skill. I am also confident.
Confident. Jauh banget ngomongnya itu. Confident.
I am also confident and I good
a good
team player.
A good.
and good and a good team player.
How do you manage a complaint?
I will listen to the complaint. Calmly and responsible.
Responsibly.
And responsible.
Responsibly. Responsibly.
And responsibly. And I will do my best. And I will do my
best.
My best.
Best.
My best. To come. To come up with the solution.
How much is your expected salary?
In relation.
Relation.
In relation to salary. Into. I. Into. Terus.
Atras.
I trust. I trust that
company's
is policy.
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 Policy, bukan polisi.
Policy.
Policy. Policy itu artinya kebijakan. Nanti kalau tahu polisi itu kata apa itu? Do you have any question?
Apakah di perusahaan penerbangan ditempatkan kerja itu adalah sistemnya pakai sistem kontrak atau tidak?
Yeah. Oke, okay, silakan dibaca.
Please kindly.
Kindly.
Please kindly tell me about the contrast.
Contract. System. Contract. Contract.
Please kindly me.
Tell me. Please kindly tell me.
Please kindly tell me about the contract system in this company. Company.
Oh ya, bentar ya. Oke. Please tell me about yourself, Yasinta.
Tell me. Okay, thank you. My name is Maria Yasinta Dete.
Okay.
You can call me Trilan.
Siapa?
Trilan, Pak.
Okay.
I'm 19 years old.
19?
Iya, Pak.
Yeah, jangan iya, ditiruin dong.
I'm 19 years old. I graduated from Tadikapuri.
Graduated.
From Tadikapuri Airlines business career. Majoring in being airline official in July 2022.
Why should we hire you?
You can hire me because
You
should hire me because I have the ability, skill, abilities. And knowledge.
Abilities. Bahasa Indonesia dulu, bahasa Indonesia dulu. Bahasa Inggris.
Anda dapat mempekerjakan saya karena saya memiliki kemampuan, keterampilan, dan pengetahuan yang baik sesuai dengan pekerjaan ini.
Silakan baca.
You should hire me because I have the ability, skill, and knowledge that fit the
knowledge
that fit the criteria your company sets.
Why do you want to work at our company?
Bisa bahasa Indonesia dulu,
bisa,
Pak.
Bisa.
Karena perusahaan Anda adalah yang terbaik dan maskapai terbesar di Indonesia. Dan JAL memberikan layanan terbaik kepada penumpangnya.
Silakan baca.
Because your company is one of
because
your company is one of the best airlines in the country and is known for always giving the best service to passengers.
Services
to passengers.
Okay. What do you want? Why do you want to be an airline staff?
Karena menjadi staff airlines adalah cita-cita saya dan sesuai dengan latar belakang pendidikan saya.
Okay. Silakan baca.
Because being in airline staff has been my long dream and it also fits perfectly with my educational background.
What is your weakness?
Kelemahan saya adalah tidak fasih berbahasa Inggris, tetapi saya bertekad untuk terus belajar dari berbagai sumber, baik online maupun offline, agar saya dapat berbicara bahasa Inggris dengan baik.
is my profession?
Silakan baca.
My weakness is my poor English proficiency to overcome that I am
willing
to learn it as often as I can from various
sources
but both online and offline.
What is your greatest strength?
Kekuatan terbesar saya adalah memiliki kepribadian yang baik dan bisa mengatur waktu dengan baik dan aktif dalam kegiatan apapun.
Ya, silakan baca.
My
greatest
strength is my strong character. I'm also good at time management and at
socializing
with others.
Others. How do you manage a complaint?
Saya akan mendengarkan keluhan terlebih dahulu dengan seksama, kemudian saya akan pergi ke manajemen untuk mencari solusi atas keluhan tersebut, kemudian saya akan kembali ke penumpang dan memberikan solusi.
Silakan baca.
I will listen to the complaint and
attentively.
Then I will talk with the management about it and finally come back to the passenger with the solution.
How much is your expected salary?
Saya percaya bahwa Anda akan memberikan gaji yang sesuai dengan keahlian dan kemampuan saya, dan saya siap menerima gaji standar dari perusahaan ini.
Silakan dibaca.
I believe that your company will give me the salary that fits
the amount. Diulangi lagi. Suaranya putus-putus.
I believe that your company will
give me the amount of salary that fits me.
Do you have any question?
I believe that langkah selanjutnya ya, Pak.
Okay.
Setelah interview ini, langkah apa yang harus dilakukan?
Ya, dibaca.
After this interview, what should I do next?
Oke, kirim Bu ya.
Oke, Pak.
Tahu nggak pernah masuk kamu kalau kuliahnya. Dari angkatan 22, Kupang 22 yang belum siapa? Sudah ya, sudah semua ya yang hadir hari ini sudah semua ya. Angkatan 27 siapa yang belum?
Saya Besir.
Siapa namanya?
Lixi Aldolama, angkatan 27.
Iya. Kok tadi malam itu kan saya minta untuk anu, kenapa kamu enggak datang? Kemarin malam itu.
Ikut tadi malam sih, hanya 1 jam ada mulai ibadah sir.
Oke, jadi kesempatan terakhir besok ya untuk angkatan Kupang 27 dan Kupang 22. Nanti kalau umpama dan Johor ya, tapi Johor mungkin sudah tidak perlu lagi. Untuk Kupang 27 dan 22 kesempatan terakhir besok. Kalau semua besok masih belum selesai, nanti akan saya adakan kelas tambahan malam hari ya.
Iya, sir.
Mana Maria Sinta WA-nya? Apa ini? Mana? Punyanya Sinta mana? Mana punya Maria? Nomor WA-nya mana ini? Kok belum saya terima? Nah, ini kemampuan kalian dalam... Ya, mana? Kasih nama dong. Kasih nama. Kalian itu kan calon pekerja di bandara. Identitas itu penting banget loh. Nah, ini ya, Sinta ini saya tandai. Berarti kamu jarang, nggak pernah masuk kuliah ini katanya. Kalau kamu masuk kuliah, kamu akan terbiasa dengan mengirimkan segala sesuatu dengan identitas. Ya, nggak pernah masuk ya, Sinta?
Selalu masuk.
Selalu masuk kok kayak gini. Baik, kita ketemu lagi besok. Yang hanya yang belum saja ya. Thank you very much for joining me this afternoon. See you tomorrow, guys. Thank you.